Hi there. Welcome. Welcome to this ASMR Reiki session. I'm Kelly Jean, and I will be your Reiki master practitioner. Don't let the master fool you. It only means teacher. Today's session is all about breathing. I'm breathing through this session. Breath is vital. Breath is life. I'm going to guide you through this healing session today. And as we move through, we're going to continuously go back to the breath, to breathe. Breathe it in. This session is for you to work on anything that you need healing, whether that be emotional, mental, physical, spiritual, or all of the above, as we all do so many times throughout our lives. Why don't we begin and just start with a centering breath. Inhale through your nose and slowly blow it out. Grounding down into your space. Now with all my sessions, you have one job, one thing to do. And that is to just receive. Receive the energy. Inhale through your nose and slowly exhale down. Before I have you lay comfortably on the table, I always want to do a couple of gentle announcements. So all you have to do is listen. I have a Patreon page and community that if you want to, you can go check out and see if it's something that you want to be a part of. I'm working on all the material right now for the upcoming month, and I always am so excited to release the videos and the MP3s, where you can just plug it in and you have Reiki on the go. You have the toning even more and receive. I do themed content where I focus on a theme every month. So, if it's something that you would like to check out, it's available for you to go see. I'm also working on my website. I have help, thank goodness, but I'm still working on a logo. But once that is up, I will have an option for customized videos for you if you would like to have something personal for you. The triggers that you really like, and special requests of what really helps you to relax and heal in this gentle space. So, let's get to it, shall we? Inhale. And exhale, sinking a little bit more gently into your space. Into the time and space that you are in. Nice inhale through your nose, and exhale out. Now, I just want you to begin to focus your attention in the area of your heart. And I want you to breathe in and out of your heart space. Breathing in the light in your heart, this white light, and exhaling out white light. Do that for several times as we begin to just settle in a little bit more. That you enjoy, and I want you to breathe in this color, and as you breathe out, you're going to pick another color and breathe that color out. So say you pick like a lavender to breathe in, maybe a blue to breathe out. the breath is vital. And by working on this session of healing, working on your breath, we're going to revitalize the body, bringing in clean, fresh oxygen, helping our blood to circulate, bringing in more oxygen to the brain. We're going to balance out the left and the right side of the brain as we do this as well. But before we start, let's begin to cleanse the space and set our intention. There we go. First, I want to cleanse the area because sage is a sacred. Clean energy really does affect the mood, and it's a very wonderful way to have a ritual before and after people come over, even if you've brought something into your home. Inhale through the bottoms of your feet and exhale all the way back down to the bottoms of your feet. Just beginning to connect to the feet. Grounding's key. In this session today, I use my breath to enhance the healing flow of the Reiki energy, to heal anything in my body that I need to. I will ground into the earth and receive the messages of my body is open to receiving. And with this healing breath, I create vitality. I create an immune boost in my body. I circulate my blood. I balance my right and left hemispheres of my brain, creating more clarity. and focus. And so it is. Breathing in this white, golden speckle, and expand the sparkles of gold out. Inhale this sparkly white gold, and exhale. You go at your own pace, so continue. Inhale and exhale, the gold speckles out, expanding this crown. As you do that, I'm just going to begin to massage the Reiki energy into your head. Really breathing in and out of this headspace, gentle. It's okay if you don't feel it, just imagine the breath going in and out. Exhale it out. Inhale and out. Keep If you'd like to pick another color, feel free to do that. Whatever color comes through for you is totally acceptable. There's no rules. There really is no rules. You can do whatever you want. We're gonna go inhale and out. Let's just pull a little bit of that fogginess, that stuck stuff. Anything not serving you. Inhale into the throat, exhale out. Inhale that white golden light and exhale out, expanding the gold speckles, taking your time as you inhale and exhale out. Inhale, exhale, letting those gold speckles just sprinkle all over your body. Inhaling down through the crown, pineal, and then out through the throat. Do that again. Inhale. And I'm just gonna pull out as you exhale anything that you don't need as you continue to inhale through the crown, the pineal, and out through the throat. You can go at your own pace. You can always pick a new color. I use the white and golden light. That's a lot of what the light energy that's coming in right now is looking like in our bodies. Changing the way the chakra colors are. I need to do a video on the chakras. I've been saying that forever, the 15th. Maybe I'll do that for my Patreon. What do y'all think? Move to the heart, a sacred space, such a beautiful space, and I know that if you're here, you do have a very, very beautiful heart. All right, so let's just inhale through the heart space, inhale. Inhale through the heart. Exhale out. And let's do a little infinity. Just giving yourself a little break. I want you to slowly just focus on the heart. Breathing in and out of. So the middle of this infinity, I am and crossing over and through the heart. Crossing through the heart space, wrapping this loop around your head and around your feet. There we go. Breathing in and out the heart space. Breathing in and out. Let's give you a little shoulder massage while we're at it. I want you to breathe in whatever color you want into this heart space, and then breathe out whatever. Just giving you a little tapping massage. A tap right here. The collarbone. This part right here. The lymphatic area right there. Glands. Just gonna tap right in there. Focusing the area right there. There we go. Inhaling. Exhaling. Expanding. Very good. Let's go down to your solar plexus. Inhaling right in here. Inhaling. Let's do a spiral of inhale. Inhaling. And exhaling. Inhaling. And exhaling. Inhaling. And exhaling. Very, very good. Keeping this spiral of energy. And exhale it out. Just run that infinity right there through the solar plexus too. The heart and the solar plexus. A really good place with this infinity. These centers of our being, wrapping it all. A little sonar. Haven't done the toning yet. Why don't you inhale and exhale through this solar plexus as I just tone a teeny bit. Sonar. Sonar. Letting your body really receive the energy on a very deep and cellular level.
Zoom. Zoom.
from that area, rubbing in the Reiki energy. I want you to inhale right here in this space, this lower belly, this area right here. And inhale. Sacral and exhale out. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Infinity symbol going through the sacral body. Sprinkling the gold energy light all around you. Sprinkling this gold energy light all around you. Let's move down to the root. Inhaling up through the root, inhaling all the way up through the root, and out through the root, inhaling up and out. Now let's try to take one more breath from the top of your head to your pineal, to your throat, to your heart, to your solar plexus, to your sacral, and now to your root. Inhaling and exhaling all the way up. Now let's inhale through our root all the way up. And all the way down. Very good. Inhale all the way up. And exhale all. Whatever works for you. And move down your legs. Just giving them a nice, easy Reiki cleanse. And go down your arms. And up your arms. Joker. and down the leg. Reiki cleansing down the leg. Let's go up the arms. And down the arms. Up the arms. And down the arms. Up the arms. And down. Let's bring the energy of the earth up to the bottoms of your feet. And hold there in your root. Now you're going to release on your next exhale anything. Inhale all the way up from the earth, all that earth grounding energy going all the way up, massaging the root, sacral, and whenever you're ready, maybe you've already exhaled, that's okay, you can exhale down, releasing, releasing, releasing. Zip you up, zip, 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 the front side, and now the back side, zip, zip, zip. Three is a number of divine completion, so that this energy is contained, and will keep running and keep running, and you'll know what to replenish. All right. So, there you go. I hope that you feel a little lighter.